Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to switch your bash shell to ZSH. ZSH is a more interactive version of Bourn shell. Now open the terminal and type this command. Note that here root is my username in Kali Linux, change this to your username. Now run this command by pressing enter. Now let's log out of Kali Linux and log in again, or you can also do a system reboot. After logging in again, open terminal and you can see that our shell has been changed to ZSH.